Sitting on the return scale back in a tear. They telling me that fault line runs right through here.
Roman You know, for giving me your spot last week. Wow, man, so nice. And thanks to everybody who made a space for me while I'm here.
We're so glad you're here, man.
I don't have
sorry to see you go.
Oh, well, I'll be back.
I hope so.
I don't have any CDs for sale, but I do have a merch booth in the back with full of flea market crap. CDs aren't selling, you know, what are you going to do? I've got a knife for sale. I've got a compass with a little spotter on it. It's a nice compass. Got some handmade towels. A drumstick. You know, I don't have both of them, but I have one.
You gotta keep it in the truck while driving. You got a porta potty back there?
I do not have a porta potty. However, I've got a bucket in the truck, which works great as a composting toilet. All right.
What am I gonna do yet?
Tell me if you please. Give me the right area code and the number that I need. My ride left upon a midnight flight, singing like a summer breeze. Well, I think she's somewhere down south, down about Baton Rouge. I just can't remember no number. That's a number I could use. Directory don't have it, I simply don't forget it. I got to find a number to use. Yes, I think she's hanging around a steel mill, working in a house of blue light. Getaway bus out to Portland and talking to the night. Don't know where she's gone, I don't care where she's been, as long as she's been doing it right. Don't know where she's gone, I don't care where she's been, as long as she's been doing it right. Who's that a knocking at my door? Before, is it evil trying to get into my room? Why, who's that tapping at my window, trying to get me to go to a place that is filled with dark and doom? I always seek her first to quench my burning thirst. Waters that are cool as the falling snow. Those waters are oh so deep, what we sow we must reap. Now I hear you knocking at my door. Why, who's that knocking at my door? Have I heard that knock before? Have evil trying to get into my room? Who's that tapping at my window, trying to get me to go to a place that is filled with the dark and been down this pathway, always led the wrong way. This time I don't think that I'll come back. Like a freight train pulling me, tunnel head I see. This train's going down a one-way track. Everybody knocking at my door. Have I heard that knock before? Is it evil trying to get into my room? Who's that tapping at my window, trying to get me to go to a place that is filled with the dark and blue?
Sandals Reed. Thank you so much. Great job. Can't wait for you to come back.